Hey guys, subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from Tech Voyager.
Hello friends, welcome to next video of Tech Voyager, and today we are going to do a unboxing and overview video of DJI Mavic Air drone. So let's begin.
A robot, you know, like a super advanced robot. It's probably Japanese.
So let's start the unboxing. This is a Flymore combo package and comes with additional accessories. First comes the small carrying case for the drone, which is equivalent to the size of a smartphone. Then comes the bigger travel bag in which you can carry all the required stuff for a quick drone shot. Then comes the compact remote control. If you can notice, it comes with a removable control sticks to make it more compact, which you can remove and keep it inside the remote control itself. The difference between the Mavic Pro and Mavic Air remote is that the remote doesn't come with an integrated display. Well, who cares? As long as the smartphone is connected to it, we can watch all the details on the smartphone screen itself. Next comes the two extra smart batteries. So in total, we have got three of these: a charger hub, extra pair of controller sticks, extra adapters for iOS and Android devices with the power brick. We also have a USB-C charger for powering the remote and also can be used for data transfer. We also got the battery to power bank adapter and two RC cable sliders for the respective cables. We get some paperwork, start guides and manuals, and one set of propeller guards for indoor flights, and four pairs of extra propellers. This is what the entire package comes up with. So coming to the camera, this one comes with 12 megapixel CMOS sensor at f2.8 aperture. It can do 4K video recording at 30 frames per second and super smooth slow motion 1080p at 120 frames per second. They also improved the bitrate to max 100 megabits per second. Next up is the smart battery. It comes with 2375 mAh capacity, which gives 21 minutes of flight time, but in reality, you get somewhere around 15 to 18 minutes of flight time. As you can see, it's smaller than a Mavic Pro. In terms of size, the new Mavic Air falls between the Spark and Mavic Pro, although when you completely fold it up, it's even smaller than Spark. The DJI Mavic Air comes in three different colors: Arctic White, Onyx Black, Flame Red. Mine is the Onyx Black version. Again, who cares? When it flies and you see the drone from below, it looks black no matter which color you purchase. The Mavic Air Wi-Fi antenna comes as a foldable landing gears for it. These are powerful yet compact. They offer both 2.4 and 5 GHz wireless support. It comes with a 3-axis gimbal and is equipped with dampeners that help ensure steady shooting with perfect balanced and crisp shots. It comes with a new obstacle avoidance system called APAS.
As you can see, there are two cameras in the front, there are two cameras in the back, and there are two sensors in the downside. So these cameras and these sensors help it detects in identifying the obstacles. That helps in calculating the overall height, direction, and helps it in detecting any obstacles surrounding this particular drone.
It comes with many built-in automated quick shots feature like asteroid and boomerang. Now we are going to do a quick comparison between the Spark, Mavic Air and Mavic Pro so that you can make an informed buying decision. Coming to the drone dimensions, the new Mavic Air is smaller than Mavic Pro but slightly bigger than Spark. The weight is also not too heavy compared to Spark and Pro. In terms of speed, Mavic Air is faster than the Spark and Mavic Pro at 68.4 km per hour in sports mode. With respect to range with controller, the Spark ranges at 2 km, Mavic Air at 4 km and Mavic Pro 7 km, as Pro comes with OcuSync radio tech. Here are the real world battery life. Mavic Air flies for around 12 to 16 minutes and Mavic Pro around 18 to 25 minutes for that extra battery capacity. Coming to the price, the single units of Spark comes at $399, Mavic Air at $799 and Mavic Pro for $999. The Flymore combo pack of Mavic Air retails at $999. In India, the price of Mavic Air ranges between 85K to 1 lakhs. In India, you can purchase Mavic Air from the authorized distributors mentioned in DJI store, or you can try your luck in OLX and Quikr website for some good deals. Let's talk about drone laws in India. As of today, it's illegal to fly drones, but there are some relaxation if you follow rules. You should not fly in restricted zones or public places without permissions. You should not fly 10 km near to any airport or defense zone. There should not be any privacy related issues when you fly. And finally, the Mavic Air comes with 8GB internal storage for those times when you can't find your micro SD or you run out of space. Photos and videos are stored directly in the internal memory with easy and fast export via USB Type-C port.
So friends, that's pretty much about it. So let's fly this drone and see how the footage output looks. So friends, hope you like this video. If you like this video, comment your questions and opinions in the comment section below and hit the like button and share button, and please subscribe to my channel. This will help my channel to grow. Thanks for watching this video and catch you all in the next video. Bye bye.
Kya karna padta hai?
And today we are going to do a unboxing and overview video of DJI Mavic Air drone.